Hi everyone, it has been a while. So today we have something special on the menu. First, here we have a mushroom hot pot, which is in Korean, 보소 전골. Okay, I will remember that. And beside that, we also have kimbap. So this is koma kimbap, which is like translated kids kimbap. Something like that, but Koreans just say kimbap. Okay, so together I'm here with my wife, so she will explain in Korean what we have here.
안녕하세요. 오늘 저희는 버섯 전골과 꼬마 김밥 먹방 시작하겠습니다. 꼬마 김밥 버섯 전골. 여기에는 버섯 그리고 만두, 야채, 그 다음에 소고기가 들어갈 거예요. 예, 그리고 여기 예쁜 버섯, 표고버섯도 들어갑니다.
예쁜 버섯 아닌 것 같아요? 좋지 않았어요.
자, 저희는 요거 냄비 그대로, 요 냄비 그대로 샀는데 요거 그대로 이렇게 끓일 수가 있거든요? 요즘 마트에서는 이렇게 팔아요. 그래서 요거를 끓여서 먹겠습니다.
그래서 let me also explain. So here we have mandu, a lot of vegetables, mushrooms, and of course, like beef. 소고기 맞아요? So beef and pretty mushroom. So first we have to put water in here. Okay, so let's begin with the cooking.
자, 1리터입니다.
1리터.
아, 2리터. 2리터, 2리터.
그냥 반쪽. 아, 그래. Just put half. It's 2리터 bottle.
이거 그릇도 이것도 같이 판다고 설명해. 이 정도면 해야 돼. 너무 많으면 안 될 것 같아. 처음에.
Okay. So, let's begin with the cooking. 그래서 in the mart you get this dish together with this bowl, so it's a bit more comfortable cooking it. You don't have any special pots, just this.
소스, 소스.
Okay, so here we have the sauce, and also I think here is gochujang.
다대기.
스파이시.
다대기. 나중에 이거 매울 이거랑 같이 국물에 넣어서 먹는 다대기.
아, so we put this inside later. To make it a bit more spicy. Okay, so let me sauce.
소스 먼저 넣자.
Let me put the sauce inside. 프레셔스 소스. Any of it. Okay, here we go. Okay, so first let's try the koma kimbap. This is around 5,000 won, which is around $5. So let's see how it tastes. It looks delicious. There is the fake crab, some ham, and of course the rice in a seaweed.
연근, 당근, 햄, 단무지 그렇게 들어갔어요.
Also some carrots and radish. Not bad. 어때요?
맛있어요. 계란 안 들어갔어요. 계란은 안 들어갔어요.
계란? 아, she's saying that she wants some egg inside of it. But there is none of the egg.
연근이 들어서 달아. 맛있어.
A little bit sweet.
좋아요.
음? 맛있어. 김치. 한국 사람은 김치를 먹어야 돼요. 근데 외국 사람은 안 먹어요.
너 Koreans need 김치. But I don't think you need 김치.
아, 김밥 너무 맛있는데.
맛있어?
응. 근데 이따가 국물이랑 같이 나눠 먹어야 돼.
The rest you eat together, together with the hot pot.
이 속에는 콩나물이 많이 있어요. 콩나물이 많이 있고, 그 다음에 무. 아, 숙주나물이네요. 숙주나물, 무, 그 다음에 이게 뭐더라? 버섯, 만두, 이거 뭐, 어머, 청경채. 어, 청경채. 무. 양파, 고추, 파, 당근, 팽이버섯, 느타리버섯 이렇게 들어있네요. 새송이버섯. 어, 새송이버섯까지. 아, 조금 싱거운 것 같은데 한번 먹어볼래?
좋아.
Good luck, try the... the soup.
싱거워.
It's a little bit bland.
물을 너무 많이 넣나봐.
A bit too much water? I don't know.
그러면 내가 여기다 조금 더 넣을까?
나 요리 못해.
아니야. 여기에 기본적인 이렇게 어 이런 음식은 좀 간을 더 해야 돼요. 왜냐면 너무 싱거워. 간이 잘 안 돼 있어서 여기에 뭐 멸치 액젓이나 소금이나 쯔유를 좀 넣어야 될 것 같아.
So since it's a little bit bland, I think we need to put a little bit more spices inside of it. Maybe some salt and pepper.
가져.
Okay, so since the soup is a little bit bland, we have to put some of the special ingredients inside of it. So she is suggesting like fish sauce. So let's see if that makes it better.
자, 멸치 소스를 멸치 액젓을 한 한 숟가락 정도는 넣은 것 같아요.
So about one spoon of the fish sauce. Let's see.
멸치 액젓.
A little bit better.
전어. 그리고 소금, 술.
설.
이거 넣어도 좋은 것 같아. 반 스푼.
버섯 넣어? 응. The mushroom, the pretty mushroom.
자, 이제 드셔도 될 것 같습니다. 버섯은 익었습니다.
Okay, so it should be ready to eat now. I think everything has cooked well. So let's see how it tastes.
버섯이 너무 크다. 저는 버섯 먼저 먹겠습니다.
So first we have to eat the mushrooms.
좀 줄여서 잡고 들어줄게.
안 먹고 이게 it has to be cut.
가을에 가둘까?
Let me start with the dumpling, mandu. 이 is the standard mandu dumpling. Nothing out of the ordinary. But it's okay.
다음에 소고기 넣어서 샤브샤브 해 먹어.
그래서 we also have the beef. And beef is it's eaten like the shabu-shabu style. So we have to cook it a little bit in pieces, so it's more delicious this way. So let me try one piece like that. And it's ready. Let's see how it tastes. It's really good.
Soy를 저도 샤워샤워 해먹어 보겠습니다.
그 mushrooms is pretty decent too. It's very fresh. 오, and I did mention earlier this dish. It was sold for around 15,000 won. This is around $15, so not too expensive. I think it's worth the price.
간장 소스 필요해? 이거 샤브샤브 찍어 먹을? 피클다. 너무 많은다, 근데 많아.
오케이, so now let's put a little bit of hot sauce. Gochujang. 엄마.
아니, 다 넣지 말고 자기 개인한테. 그냥 조금씩 여기서 넣어. 여기다 다 넣지. 조금씩 자기 그릇에다.
에이,
매워졌지?
Much better with the hot sauce. The gochujang. So this is the enoki mushroom, I believe. Pretty good.
Pengi sauce.
Hmm?
Pengi 버섯.
소스
아니야. 맛있다.
Another type of the mushroom. I'm not sure how this one is called. Decent. So one more Goma kimbap. This might be my favorite. It's pretty good. Okay, so now let me finish the dish and later we will give you some final thoughts on this dish. So see you in a bit. Okay, so there is still a lot left, but I'm full, she's full. So I guess we'll have some leftovers for tomorrow. But yeah, overall, I think this was pretty good dish. So, as I mentioned earlier, it was around $15, that's 15,000 won, and we bought it at where? What is it called? Sasa? Oh, Siheung.
Siheung Neungguk-yeok. 그 다음에 모아 아울렛 웰빙 마트.
So I think the name of the store is Wellbeing Market. So we went to Siheung today and we bought this over there. So yeah, it's really cheap, there's a lot of it. I think this can easily feed like 3 or even 4 people. So yeah, I highly recommend it, especially if you pair it together with the Goma kimbap. Yeah, so she's doing the dishes now.
네, 오늘 먹방 Goma kimbap 4,900원, 버섯 전골 15,800원에 이렇게 행복한 저녁 만찬을 함께 해주셔서 감사합니다. 그리고 거기 시흥에 있는 엘빅마트에서 구매했는데 이거 정말 4인분? 4인분 정도 4명이 먹어도 될 만큼의 양이 푸짐하고 너무 맛있고 싸고 정말 너무 괜찮은 것 같아요. 그래서 여러분들도 시간 되시면 가셔서 사서 드시면 좋겠습니다. 그러면은 저희는 오늘 먹방을 마치도록 하겠습니다.
Okay, everyone. Thank you so much for watching and we'll see you next time. Of course, leave a like, subscribe and see you.
See you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.